My name is Raquel Mesquita. I'm a researcher at the Catholic University, and I'm involved and as co-responsible of a project recently founded, Beach Safe. This project targets to monitorize emergent microbiology pollutants in bathing waters. The idea is to try and see how much has been the microbiology of the bathing waters, namely viruses and vibrios, and see how the holiday season affects it. The Católica University at this project is only a partner of the project, and the aim of our part is to establish a chemical and biochemical relationship with the evolvement of the microorganisms. The main institution is ICBAS, the Institute of Biomedical Sciences of the University of Porto, and they are the ones responsible for the assessment of the microbiology and for the sampling of the bathing waters. The project has already started during this year, already covering the holiday season, the main holiday season, so the summer, but it will carry on for the next 3 years.